The Charlotte Hornets continue their six-game West Coast road trip at Talking Stick Resort Arena in Phoenix against the Suns team that has lost five straight games in five of its last seven games. TJ Warren has always been a beast against the Hornets in three career starts, averaging nearly 19 points a game. And the Hornets looking to get right after a 13-point loss to the Nuggets to open the West Coast road trip. Kemba Walker had 20. Malik Monk had 16, including 12 in the second half. Look for those two to really take advantage of an undersized Phoenix Suns team that features Devin Booker. Yes, Devin Booker, one of the premier three-point shooters in the league. For the Hornets, Jeremy Lamb is questionable with an injured hamstring, and Cody Zeller will miss 4 to 6 weeks after having surgery on his fractured right hand. Tonight at 8 p.m., coverage continues at ADSN1.com. Talk to you after the game.